This is Giles Martin here at Abbey Road Studio 2, and I'm here to talk about 8 days a week. It was the first of many things for 8 days a week, funny enough. It was the first time that the band had kind of really worked on a song in the studio as far as shaping it in the studio.
The strumming pattern is just going to be two quarter notes and four eighth notes.